good day to you on a grey day here, which promises rain, but promises way beyond that. What should be a really good game of football. The stands are packed here, people have done everything they can to get here. Indeed, the roads outside were pretty badly clogged. I think most of the traffic issues have been settled. Indeed, I think most people have now got through the turnstiles and are well covered up against the elements, whatever they may throw at us over the next hour or two. It's a venue this which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. Seem to be a 4-3-3, Jim.
Yeah, and the two wide players up front can make the system pretty much succeed or fail. They'll be quite flexible in their creative movement. They like to drift in. At times, they'll mix their game up and keep their width. And, of course, they're also expected to track any runs from opposition fullbacks. So they've got quite hard-working jobs, but if they can gain a one-on-one advantage, they can dictate.
So it's away we go then. Tries to cross, over to the left. Should move up a gear here. Breaks on here. That looks a foul.
Yep.
Referee's given it. Loose. Forward it goes. The referee's awarded a free kick. Through the middle, cut out in the nick of time. Hoists it forward. Plays it out to the wing. Tries to get it forward quickly. And the counter is on. He's had a shot! In for the pieces!
That's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
And it's played forward.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Thereabouts gone, and we still await the first goal. Look at the defender bombing forward. On the play, and it is a goal kick. Back. It's
progress he's made on the ball.
Where to next?
The keeper's ball.
Hoists it forward. Frustratingly, it is 0-0.
More than happy to take the muscular approach. Definitely done.
Well, the less said about that pass, the better.
Turns and goes back. No foul, says the referee. The first half is done. So the other team has broken through.
It's certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goals.
It's the first half compared with your expectation.
Well, they've never really been threatened in the first half. I think it's been a magnificent team effort. The work rate has been superb. Very, very organised.
Kalantan
head to the dressing room, not yet having broken through. Tight, cagey game.
Neither team any further forward than they were when they started out.
It's the start of the second half. A tight old game so far. Can that change now? No, that's not the ball he wanted. That'll be a throw. A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. That time. Gets it upfield. He's on his way. Of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Foot in, brings it forward. They could break here. Well waited. Shapes to shoot! Good run, lovely take, but that is where it stopped.
That's a real opportunity missed there. He's done all the hard work getting to the ball, and all he needed to do was get some control on it.
Position to make that interception. He's got options out wide, and he's onside. It is still anyone's game, 0-0. Finds himself eased off the ball, dashing forward at pace.
shooting chance! It's there!
Well, if ever there was a perfect time to score, I think we just witnessed it.
Deserves to shoot. Truly delivered.
Well, it's pretty damning on the part of that defence, Peter, that he was allowed so much time and space. But I think you have to give credit where it's due. And it was a brilliant set-up and finish.
Changes we have been expecting.
Well, you have to feel a little for the player being taken off here. I think he's been made the scapegoat after that, but I guess something had to be done. I suppose it did need a little change.
A 1-0 lead established.
Well, we certainly had to wait for it, Peter. Now a difficult decision. Is it stick or twist?
Into some space.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Has a hit!
Really, far hit for play.
They used the 1-2 to great effect in walking their way through the middle. A little more luck there, they may have been celebrating.
Tries to get it clear.
It'll be a throw-in.
Felden United making another change here.
Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts because he has put in a real honest shift.
5 minutes remaining now.
Kalantan
needs to hold on for a few more moments. Knocks it away.
Yeah, it's safe to say that they just need to manage this to secure the win now.
Has he found his man? Felden United to make one last surge forward. Been booked for simulation.
Correctly so, Peter. It's an element of the game we just can do without.
So that's it. It is all over. Terrific contest. Really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny, just a goal in it, but that was enough.
Yeah, it was a fairly stern test with very little between two teams that scrapped for everything.
Well, that's it from us. Thanks very much, Jim. It's a very good day to you from both of us.